about him being a young father. And I also dedicate it to my father, who is a very hard worker. He turned in that football, 4 box of tools, 'cause he didn't have one mouth to feed. Now he'd have two. And he was just 18 years old when he got the news. Not quite out of high school, with so much left to do. He fell down on his knees that day and prayed, "Lord, let it be. And this life is so much greater than a boy and his dreams." There was a baby on the way. He had to grow up faster than most his age, most his age. And a boy became a man inside that nursery room. And he vowed that there was nothing for her he wouldn't do. More priceless than a Super Bowl ring, worth more than all money can bring, was a precious baby girl who now became his world. And he said, "Now I live my life for you." And he turned in that football, 4 box of tools. Life he knew was in the past, what high school dreams could bring. But somehow all those Friday nights didn't mean a thing. And all the firsts that she would have made his life brand new again. Little league and training wheels, trying to walk in mama's heels. Now he wished he could stop time. His baby girl was growing up before his very eyes, his eyes. And a boy became a man inside that nursery room. And he vowed that there was nothing for her he wouldn't do. More priceless than a Super Bowl ring, worth more than all money can bring, was a precious baby girl who now became his world. And he said, "Now I live my life for you." And he turned in that football, 4 box of tools. As years went flying by, five, before he knew it, she was all grown up, a beautiful woman at 21. She asked him, "Do you have regrets for the life that might have been?" He took her by the hand, and then he said, "He'd do it all again when his life is through." And he'd turn in that football, 4 box of tools. Thank you. Thanks, y'all, for coming out. I appreciate it.